So, but I do believe I belong in that top 10. Category. I went from being a prospect to find at the time the number one contender in the bantamweight division, and I gave him hell in that fight. So it's just about putting a win streak together and getting back in that top 10. Knockout, but it's not going past the second.